Well, here I go, yet again, riding inside the RV as it's running, in the driver's seat, getting towed by another big truck. Yet again, another transmission seems to eat the dust. I don't know why they have me riding in the RV. Seems like it's not safe and illegal, but this is what they told me to do. So I'm just sharing it with you guys. Beautiful day in Pennsylvania to have yet the third transmission go out. Yay, boy. On our way to AMCO. I'll keep you guys posted.